Ke jingpule na ka gospel kat kumu Lucas, kalanong ban nyaw di khat-khat wei hadu khat nyaw. Ujisu pun empat yau kon ka rew kentai nain. Shen-shen harian, ujisu lalat syakawai gashnong bakarteng nain. Isen ran jung u batu pajbak belian, kila yalai rengkat batu. Mari apai hakardap kata gashnong, lami upai li on tap. Ubayap ulalang ukhon marwei kawei kareu kan thai padu pai ba babon napo snang ulaya bot yaka about try ulai yaka kadenor jung u kala dap da kajing so sen ai badul ang yaka wat yam te ula tur se jan bar lakta yaka krong bat kibrio gi baya ba yaka kila sange jisu lang ko samla ngaong api to kejat Ubayap ulah kisang, berlah sedang menkeren. Padu jisu lah ai biang yang u halaga kami. Baru kita semua piang bagi lah yerok ya ublay. Unang itu lupa bekerau lah pahu apreng jungi. Baru ublay ulah wan jengok ya lah kibriyo. Kini kebor sepang u jisu, kalah priang keleng ngeri judia, berkitaan je bermarjan.
Jin Doria Bajing Busan
Soon afterward, Jesus went to a town called Nain, and his disciples and a large crowd went along with him. As he approached the town gate, a dead person was being carried out, the only son of his mother, and she was a widow. And a large crowd from the town was with her. When the Lord saw her, his heart went out to her, and he said, "Don't cry." Then he went up, and touched the bier they were carrying him on, and the bearer stood still. He said, "Young man, I say to you, get up." The dead man sat up and began to talk, and Jesus gave him back to his mother. They were all filled with awe and praised God. "A great prophet has appeared among us," they said. "God has come to help his people." This news about Jesus spread throughout Judea and the surrounding country.
The gospel jingu try.